Don't know it yet.
First of the airfield wins. You didn't say nothing about roads.
I'll be waiting for you guys at the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly raid.
This is us being friendly.
Boss one washes wrapped cars. This is serious business.
I haven't seen Max this excited since the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to kick this up a notch.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lena Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. I'm liking how she sounds, Rav.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
Party?
Practice.
Let's roll.
Rav, the kick on this thing is out of this world.
Better learn to handle it if you're gonna pull off this job. The prize car has doubled that horsepower.
Rav's right. Let's make sure you're ready for the heist. You got time to the race, Navarro. Your part's done. We'll handle the hard stuff.
So, Ty, what are you gonna do when we make back?
One thing at a time, focusing on the job.
Been busting my ass out here for 3 years. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna fly in my dad's 65 Mustang, fix it up like me, then put together the best drift field in Fortune Valley. How about you?
Got some serious debts I'll finally get rid of. Might start my own shop with what's left.
See, Tyler? Easy.
Fine. Get the perfect ride, spec it as high as it'll go, and get myself into the ultimate race.
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about.
How about you?
I'm getting out of this hellhole.
Where are you going?
Up.
What? Silver Rock Aces.
You didn't grow up in the barrio. Tyler and I did.
Wasn't all bad. Made me who I am.
My point exactly. Better not do that when you're on the job, Tyler. Come on, Tyler. Gotta push harder.
Relax, Lena. You know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Ready to practice your jumping skills, bruv?
Yeah, where are you?
Coming through. Oh, yeah. Not bad, bruv. Pull off that jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby bird's learning to fly. Fucking soft brown.
Till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you into the driver's seat at this rate. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Time to make us some money.
We got this, guys.
Fortune Valley, a gambler's paradise in the desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Rav, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, Hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing.
Torque on this thing. Rav's souped-up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan. Prove it. Ty, get ready. You've got to hit the rendezvous point at high speed. We've only got one shot at this. Once you hit that jump, there'll be no turning back.
I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just light her up and floor it. Trust me.
This is it, guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff!
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get that
All
car
units
back.
Be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value. You.
Control, work.
Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
Subject is eastbound on Paradise Drive.
Morgan. Glad I took a chance on your crew.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown. So sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help.
I'll draw the cops.
But go!
This is on me. Just get Mac and Rav to safety.
I've got a police scanner, Rav GPS tracker. At least let me help you. Head towards the spillway, but you gotta hurry. Cops are locking down the sector.
Where's the car?
Lena Navarro. She played us both and took it for the house.
Did she? You're useless to me. Enjoy prison. Although, you'll want revenge. So will I. Yeah, this'll work. You'll be the ace, but I'm the one who holds the cards.
What are you talking about?
Hear that? Cops are almost here. Go to jail or work for me. Eat, sleep, drive when I say. And when the time is right, you get what you want.
Do I have a choice?
There's always a choice. Get in.
Say you pull up next to a real sweet ride. What do you think? How much does it cost? How fast can it hit 100? I tell you what I think. I see potential. I see the knife's edge of control, that split second where I put everything on the line. I see myself winning it all.
Morgan! The boss would like his car now!
Yeah. I'll be right there. Let's have a little fun. The
boss is meeting some big player from the house today. They're taking over the city block by block. Boss's car better be there when it's over.
You kidding? I got some speed trap times. I've been itching to post. It's not every day I get to take Greer's DB11 for a spin.
That's what the boss gets for hiring racers.
I don't race anymore, remember? That's the deal. No more racing or my ass goes straight to jail.
Oh, too bad. The house pays big money for dudes to throw races these days. You don't even need to compete anymore.
What's the point if they tell you who wins and who loses?
Money, bro! Real nice.
See how fast this baby can go. Damn, that feels good.
What do you say? I can give you this guy's number.
Not interesting. Get up a notch. Just lean back and let it go. Just lean back and let it go.
Tyler, where's my car?
Don't worry, Greer. I'm not stealing this one.
Is that how you treat your friends, Tyler? Huh? Well. No wonder your crew deserted you, huh?
That's not how it went down.
I bet they can't wait to hear from you, huh? Your perfect heist fell apart and your whole crew became the most wanted little gang in all of Fortune Valley. Miller's had to sell out driving petty criminals to make ends meet. I even heard a little rumor that McAllister's driving for the house these days. And your mechanic? World round. Do you think they'll ever take your calls again? Tyler, come on, listen to me. I'm the only friend you got right now. You will get your revenge on Navarro, and I will get my car back. But you have to be patient, understand? The pieces are just about to fall into place. Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Now get back here before I fire your ass.
Or we'll take it from you.
Great chat.
Enjoyed the ride, Tyler? Look, now's not the time, kid. I say when the cards get played.
It's been 6 months.
Get out. If you so much as dinged my car, I'm knocking you down to garbage truck duty.
Okay, Ty. Time to go home. Just a quick drive home, then I can finally get out of this monkey suit. Tyler.
Hey, bad news, bro.